live Kate on Central Coast number 18 Music Station. How's it going, guys? You know, we're getting closer and closer to the weekend, so I hope you're happy about that. On another positive note, I do want to give some props to Selena Gomez. Her brand, Rare Beauty, announced a huge fund that they're starting to raise $100 million over the next 10 years, and all of it is going to be going towards mental health services for underserved communities. So, as you may know, back in April, Selena Gomez did let everyone know that she was diagnosed with bipolar disorder, so it is great to see her doing something like this for others who may also need the mental health services and can't afford it. So check out all the details, KDON.com.
102.5 KDON.
Every year, our iHeartRadio Music Festival brings you legendary performances and once-in-a-lifetime collaborations. For our 10th anniversary this year, we've assembled the biggest names from all genres of music for an event that will go down in history. Don't miss BTS, Coldplay, Kane Brown with special guest Khalid, Keith Urban, Migos, Miley Cyrus,
otro. Hey.
And more Friday and Saturday, September 18th and 19th. Stream free on the CW app at CWTV.com and listen on iHeartRadio. Our 2020 iHeartRadio Music Festival.
This is the iHeartRadio Music Festival. It's the festival where anything can happen. Capital One is a proud partner of the iHeartRadio Music Festival, bringing great products, rewards, and services to their customers. What's in your wallet?
Summer seems even brighter when you've been inside a while. It's time to drive again with Honda, KDB.com's 2020 Best Value Brand. You can get a great deal on the 2020 CR-V or 2020...